电了。
They have managed to deactivate the security system.
Liz!
I'm not so sure about this, guys. But I will try.
Found the generator. It's on the factory's gift shop. But be careful with a big, scary robot on your way here.
My parents are surely looking for me. Liz and... Thanks. Okay, I'm going back to the shop.
A little human has escaped.
Thanks! I think we're near a river. Which...
What's going on? I think I've seen something. What's going on? Where has the chubby boy? I don't want fa- Where has the chubby- for you. I think I've seen something. Where has the chubby boy? I don't want to. Where has the chubby boy gone? Where has the chubby? I don't want. What's going on? Where has the chubby? Hey.
Intruder!
I think.
Hey guys, I think I found one of those things. It's a workshop with a computer.
These labs look like they were doing experiments on primates a long time.
Jay,
listen.
I need your help!
Give me these two things, Charlie.
I've used this. Roger that. I miss Chloe. I've had her for as long as I can remember.
Shh, shh. Thanks!
Intruder! Intruder!
What's going on?
Do you know that I'm good in...
Haha, thanks! Thanks! The generator is located inside a cottage to the north of the factory. Come ASAP. Cut. Over.
Hey, Jay, all this that's going on here, do you know how it started?
According to what I read in his diary a few days ago, Rod, as a child, was bullied at school for being fat.
I found this egg on my way here. Take it to its mom, please.
I'm hungry again, and the fridge is empty.
Oh, Charlie, come on. Jay told me you just ate a whole cake, you big glutton. Don't run away, child.
This? Well, I found the... Charlie, get in position.
Roger that.
Oh no, the van stalled.
Charlie! Use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Well, give me a moment and I'll start the van. Let's get it done.
Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Working, Charlie!
Yes, keep it moving!
Oh no, van stalled!
Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
Working, Charlie. Let's keep moving. Oh no, the van stalled.
Charlie! Use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
keep moving. Oh no, the van stalled. Charlie, use this time to destroy the weak points of the tower while I restart the van.
All managed to get out of here together.
Great! This is like a dream. Am I dreaming, Mike?
Ah, stop talking all the nonsense! I need to concentrate if we want to get home in one piece.
Mike, how brave you are. Please, don't bother him. Hey, since we finally managed to get out, can you tell me what you wanted to tell me before?
Well, I need to concentrate, Liz. Now's not a good time.
Isn't this a good time? For a hug?
Ooh, or for a kiss?
But what are you talking about?
This van is stopping right now, and y'all can walk home!
I prefer to walk, Mike.
No, wait a minute, Liz. Maybe you're just understanding things the way that they're not.
Look out for that tree, we'll hit it!
Are you guys okay?
It seems so.
Well, we really have to walk.
What is going on? What? No! This is impossible! They have managed to deactivate the security system! Well, at least the rest of the chubby kids are still under control in the extraction room. Huh? The door to the extraction room has opened. It must have occurred when the security system was deactivated. Well, maybe I should pay this place a visit and close that door before the room gets distempered and my chubby kid pantry is spoiled.
Mm-hmm. Ha 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 ha